Wool is sheared, silk is spun. Weaving is hard, but words are fun. Highways span, bridges connect. Country roads ramble, but I suspect if I took a rainbow ride, I could be there by your side. Metaphor has its point of view, allusion and illusion too. Meter, verse, classical free, poems are what you do to me. Let's look at this one more time, since I put this rap to rhyme. When I take my rainbow ride, you'll be right there at my side. Hey, bop, hey, bop, hey, re-re-bop.
I have built my tower on the wings of a spider spinning slippery daydreams of paper doll fantasies. I built my tower on the beak of a dove pecking peace to a needing woman. I have built my dreams on the love of a man holding a nation in his palm asking me the time of day. I have built my castle by the shore thinking I was an oyster clam shut forever when this tiny grain I hardly noticed crept inside. And I spit around and spit around and spun a universe inside with a black pearl of immeasurable worth that only I could spin around. I have borne a nation on my heart, and my strength shall not be my undoing, cause this castle didn't crumble, and losing my pearl made me gain. And the dove flew with the olive branch by Harriet's root to my breast and nestled close and said, you are mine. And I was full and complete while emptying my wounds. And the sea ebb, oh, what a pretty little baby.
What a pretty little baby, my love. A pretty little baby, my love. He was born in a manger. Oh, what a pretty little baby.
Poetry subconscious conversation. It is the work of those who listen to it and those who make it. And those who listen who say amen, a woman, and those who write it and say, yeah, I got it. So it is subconscious conversation. That's what poetry is. You gotta listen to it, you gotta listen to it, you gotta let it come out, you gotta listen to it, you gotta hear it, you gotta say amen, a woman, amen, a woman, yeah, it's hot.
What's up, everybody?
This one for Erica.
I know, right? Happy Mother's Day, everybody. What happened to my music? Go ahead.
I was born in the Congo. I walked to the Fertile Crescent and built the Sphinx. I designed a pyramid so tough that a star that only glows every 100 years falls into the center, giving divine, perfect light. I am bad. I sat on the throne drinking nectar with Allah. I got hot and sent an ice age to Europe to cool my thirst. My oldest daughter is Nefertiti. The tears from my birth pains created the Nile. I am a beautiful woman.
You got your
I
wine.
Gazed on the forest and burned out the Sahara Desert. With a packet of goat's meat and a change of clothes, I crossed it in 2 hours. I'm a gazelle, so swift, you can't catch me. For a birthday present when he was 3, I gave my son Hannibal an elephant. He gave me Rome for Mother's Day. My strength flows ever on. My son Noah built New Ark, and I stood proudly at the helm as we sailed on a soft summer day. I turned myself into myself and was Jesus. Men intone my loving name. All praises, I am the one who would say. I sowed diamonds in my backyard. My bowels deliver uranium. The filings from my fingernails are semi-precious jewels. On a trip north, I caught a cold and blew my nose, giving oil to the Arab world. I am so hip, even my errors are correct. I sailed west to reach east and had to round off the earth as I went. The hair from my head thinned and gold was laid across 3 continents. I am so perfect, so divine, so ethereal, so surreal. I cannot be comprehended except by my permission. I mean, I can fly like a bird in the sky.
We are all imprisoned in the castle of our skins, and some of us have said, so be it. If I am in jail, my castle shall become my rendezvous. My courtyard will bloom with hyacinths and jack in the pulpits. My moat will not restrict me, but will be filled with dolphins sitting on lily pads and seahorses ridden by starfish. Goldfish will make love to black mollies and color my world black gold. The vines entwining my windows will grow butterflies, and yellow jackets will buzz me to sleep. The dwarfs in prison will not become my clowns for me to scorn, but my dolls for me to praise and fuss with and give tea parties to. My gnomes will spin cloth of spiderweb silkness. My wounded chocolate soldiers will sit in evening coolness or stand gloriously at attention during that midnight sun, for I would have no need of day patrol. If I am in prison in my skin, let it be a dark world with a deep bass walking a witch doctor to me for spiritual consultation. Let my world be defined by my skin and the skin of my people, for we, spirit to spirit, will embrace this world. This is not a poem. This is hot chocolate at the beginning of spring, topped with hand-whipped double cream. A splash of brandy to give it sex and just a little. This is not a poem. This is a summer quilt, log cabin pattern. See that corner piece? That was grandmother's wedding dress. That was grandpapa's favorite Sunday tie. That white strip there is the baby who died. Mama had pneumonia, so the red flannel shows the healing. This does not hang from museum walls, nor will it sell for thousands. This is here to keep me warm. This is not a sonnet, though it will sing. Precious Lord, take my hand. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Go down, Moses, way down to the past, way up to the future. It will swell with the voice of Marian Anderson, lilt on the arias of Leontine, dance on the trilling of battle, do the dirty, dirty with Bessie, moan with Dinah Washington, rock and roll through the 60s, rap its way into the 90s, and go on into space with Etta James saying, at last, no. This is not a sonnet, but the truth of the beauty that the only authentic voice of planet Earth comes from the black soil, tilled and mined by the daughters of the diaspora. This is a rocking chair, rock me gently in the bosom of Abraham. This is a bus seat, no, I'm not going to move today. This is a porch where they sat spitting at fireflies, telling young Alex the story of the African. This is a hook rug to cover a dirt floor. This is an iron pot with leftover vegetables making a slow cooking soup. This is pork simmering chitlins, surprising everybody with our ability to make a way out of no way. This is not rest when we are weary, nor comfort when we are sad. It is laughter when we are in pain. It is never mind when we are confused. It is keep climbing, child, when the road takes the unfair turn. It is don't let nobody turn you round when our way is dark. It is the faith of our mothers who plaited our hair, put Vaseline on our faces, polished our rundown shoes, patched our dresses, wore sweaters so that we could wear coats, who welcomed us and our children when we were left alone to rear them, who said, get your education and nobody can put you back. This is not a poem, no. It is a celebration of the road we have traveled. It is a prayer for the roads yet to come. This is an explosion, the original Big Bang that makes the world a hopeful, loving place. This is the black woman. In all our trouble and glory, and all our past history and future forbearance, and all that ever made love a possibility, this is about us. Bleached and natural, braided and straightened hair, made up or beaten up faces, tall, short, stately bent, CC riders, junkies, whores, wives, mothers, grandmothers, aunts, working in the home or outside, working in the system or outside, working, praying, working to survive, giving pride, giving succor, giving voice, giving encouragement, giving whatever we can give. This is a flag that we placed over Peter Salem and Peter Poor, the 54th Regiment from Massachusetts, all the men and women lynched in the name of rape, Emmett Till, Medgar Evers, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King Jr. This is a banner we fly for respect, dignity, the assumption of integrity, for a future generation to rally around. This is about us, celebrating ourselves. And a well-deserved honor it is. Light the candles, this is a rocket. Let's ride. Diamonds are mined, oil is discovered. Gold is found, but thoughts are uncovered. Wool is sheared, silk is spun. Weaving is hard, but words are fun. Highways span, bridges connect. Country roads ramble, but I suspect if I took a rainbow ride, I could be there by your side. Metaphor has its point of view, illusion and illusion too. Meter, verse, classical free, poems are what you do to me. Let's look at this one more time since I put this rap to rhyme. When I take my rainbow ride, you'll be right there at my side. Hey, bop, hey, bop, hey, re-re-bop.
I have built my tower on the wings of a spider spinning slippery daydreams of paper doll fantasies. I built my tower on the beak of a dove pecking peace to a needing woman. I have built my dreams on the love of a man holding a nation in his palm asking me the time of day. I have built my castle by the shore.
Peace and love, y'all.
Clam shut forever. When this tiny grain I hardly noticed crept inside, and I spit around and spit around.
Hello.
Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Why can't you hear that?
Waiting for you, girl. Hey.
I have borne a nation on my heart.
My headphones out.
And my strength shall not be my undoing.
Can you hear me?
What up, Jilly from Philly?
Hi, baby. What up, Jenny? Hi, baby.
We got about a 10-second, 20-second delay. You got the same delay happening?
What'd that baby say? Peace and love.
Hey, girl.
Thanks, Fontaine.
Yeah, before we get started, let's make sure we got this thing right. Y'all bring me my tea. You're drinking some. I want to drink some too.
You said what?
I said you drinking some. You drinking some?
Yes. I've got some water. I've got some wine and some other libations.
Okay, cool.
I think I need a cup of tea.
How are you, beautiful?
Better. Okay. Right now, it's good to see you.
It's good to see you too. Finally.
Yeah.
Finally. How's Tennessee?
It's good for me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you.
How's Texas?
Texas is beautiful.
Yeah.
The weather is beautiful. You know, despite everything that's going on, we're getting some really good rain, and my garden looks good. Everything is cool. Everybody grows.
Yeah. Good. Tell the babies I said hi. Well, they're not babies anymore.
Oh. How you doing with that school thing with Jet?
I'm doing the best I can. I just ask him to have a whole lot of patience with me, and I try to have a whole lot of patience with him, and that's what we could do.
That's
yeah, it. You're old hat at this, though. You've been homeschooling.
That's okay. I mean, but yeah. Everything good. You know, they're logging in on their own and, you know, trying to make sure that they're staying on point. Right now, school for us is just about building integrity and responsibility. That's what we're trying to do.
Nice.
Keeping their word and getting on up and willpower and all of that.
Keeping your word.
Yeah, we didn't hardly do nothing at first when they first switched this thing over to the computer. You know, at first we were all trying to kind of scramble and figure out, you know, how we.
I want to hear her better.
You can't hear me very well?
Sometimes.
Okay.
Sometimes. I think we got it now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Jay Clip. Is she hearing me through this microphone or through the iPad?
That's what I was in here testing it out
right now. Okay. Through the iPad. Okay. I'm you know what it is I'm a little far from my iPad, babe. So
nope.
So it's about to be Mother's Day. I'm glad we decided to do this on Mother's Day. And can you hear me?
Yes. Much better. Just trying to get my seat situated.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
All right.
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
You know, I haven't really been celebrating holidays like that. You know, man-made holidays. So I know Mother's Day is Sunday. Tomorrow? Is it tomorrow? Yeah.
Yep.
And I wish everybody happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. I just feel like it should be there every day. These women are grinding. Shout out to the teachers. I didn't know. Whew. I had an idea, but I didn't know. It's a lot of effort, energy, patience. So much patience, so much love involved. In correcting myself, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, that's what it's about. It's a trip, too, because in the school system, We've been asking people since COINTELPRO to separate our learning. Kids learn just a little bit different, it seems. Like, they don't learn very well in an institutionalized setting. So it seems that, you know, they need some different things. I think it was Einstein that said, you know, putting a a child who learns different in a learning environment that's not for them is like judging a fish by his ability to climb a tree.
Exactly.
Makes them feel a certain way, you know.
Exactly.
Yeah. Leads to a lot of things.
Well, yeah, it can be really frustrating.
Yeah. I'm ready to boogie. Oh. Ready to boogie, girl.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to say you got me first.
Which version?
I'm going to play it first.
You go right ahead. I'm going to play it after you.
Okay, I'm going to say this. You can play it. Hold on, let me see. Where is it? Let's go and start it off like that. This song was written by Miss Jill Scott. You got me. My boy's the Roots. Yeah, come on. Yeah. My boy's the Roots. I think it was.
Shout out.
Yeah, shout out to the Roots and Philly, Philadelphia. So we was in, I think it came out a few years before you, and I didn't know who Jill Scott was, but they played me this song with this lady's voice on it and said, Erica, do you want to be on the song? I was like, okay, let me hear it. Heard your voice, and I was like, whoa, what I'm going to do? You know, because it was just so, it was dope. It was the most beautiful melodic thing. I was like, what is going on with this? And it was just
one of the
songs I'd ever heard in my life. And I didn't know you at the time. So it was like, once Karma was kind enough to let me know, we want a Grammy from that song that you wrote, sis. And Karma was kind enough to let me know who you were. And at that time, I reached out to you immediately. Your album hadn't even come out yet. It was an instant boogie between us. And ever since then, we've been pretty tight. And I appreciate your writing and your energy. It fills us all up, you know. So I'm going to go ahead and go with this first. I'm going to hit them like this.
Yes.
Relationships get ill. If you're worried about where I've been, I'll move on.
ain't on some yo. I'm a celebrity. So if it's artificial, let it be. I seen people caught in love like what I like. Listening to the swabs and listening to girlfriends. That's exactly the point where the whole world is. Lies come in. That's where the drama begins. Fresh.
Ill.
So amazing. I tell you why it's so amazing. Girl. I don't know if I ever told you this. I'm sure you know, but you gave me the roots, gave me my first opportunity to write anything. Ever. It's the first song I ever wrote. Ever. And that's
wow.
a hook.
Wow.
But I had never wow. written anything. Quest wow. was like, what's up? Wow. Can you do this? And I lied. I said, wow. yes.
Destiny.
Yes.
Destiny.
Right. Destiny. And for you, Queen Badu, to sing words that I wrote. And I don't think you've ever done that again. Like everything else you've written yourself. I'm so honored. I'm so honored. I'm going to keep this thing going. I'm going to play the exact same song. And I'll tell you why. We were in New York. Yep. Take it. Deal with it. We were at the Bowery Ballroom. Okay. And it was myself, Rich Nichols, Sean G, and Lizelle. What's up, La? We were waiting backstage. You got caught in traffic. And Quest was like, you gotta go on. And it changed everything. I'm gonna play it again. Here we go.
I had some fun with that one right there. That shit is taking me back. Word of mouth.
Show me how it's supposed to be.
Huh?
How many people ready for this joint right here? How many people recognize this song? This shit right here is called You Got Me, you know what I mean?
I was terrified. Which is called completely unprepared.
And we got this shit, you know what I mean? And on the song, Erykah Badu is singing the chorus. This real smoothed out melodic shit, but guess what? Tonight, I'm going to introduce you to the young lady from Philadelphia that actually wrote that piece. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. And she down with the Roots crew. And she go by the name of Miss Jill Scott. I want y'all to put y'all hands together.
Rewind selector.
Say what?
You can hear the terror. You can hear the terror.
Chili from Philly. Word up. You're not ready.
I wasn't.
All right. Now, for all of y'all out there that know how this song go, I want y'all to sing along with love. You know what I mean? And if you don't know, then just open your minds and your ears and feel this shit. She keep telling me.
If you were worried about when I've been on who I saw, what club I wear to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you were worried about when...
Terrified!
Baby, don't let me use a rock. Somebody told me that this planet was small. We used to live in the same building on
what's
the
up?
Floor. Never met before until I'm overseas on tour. And beat this Ethiopian queen from Philly, taking classes abroad. She's studying
so
film and photo flash, focus the car. Said she working on a flick and come out to do the score. Said she loved my show with Paris at Elysee Montmartre. And that I stepped off the stage and took a piece of her heart. We knew from the start. Things fall apart, intent to shatter. She like that shit don't matter. When I get home, it matter. We let her vote, whatever. Let's win, let's get together. Shit, you think not? What I went home and forgot? Time passed, we back in Philly. She up in my spot, telling me the things I'm telling her was making her hot. Started building with her constantly like Jill Scott. Now she in my world, I'm just hustling. Keep telling me, yeah.
If you worry about me,
Damn.
27. Hey, yo, me, I'm the type that's always catching a fly. Sometimes I got to be out at the height of the night. That's when she took me get on some old honey pie. It seems like I'm on the side and you're in love with your mind. I know you gotta get that paper, daddy, keep that shit tight. But I need some sort of love for my life. You dig me? Now I was talking with my sister from New York City. She said she know this ball player and he think I'm pretty. So I got players, so you know it's just what you I'm saying. And when brothers is popping game, I don't hear what they say. So when you out there in the world, I'm still your girl. With all my classes, I don't have the time for life thrills. So when you strutting on stage, what's up?
What's your name, girlfriend? Girlfriend, what's your name?
My My name is J-I-L-L-S-C-O-T-T. Yeah. Jill Scott, representing yeah. North Philly, y'all. Yeah, I had to let it go. I had to let it go. Thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Very beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you, beautiful. Roots. Thank you, Erica. Oh, I'm sorry. That was my fault.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you so yeah. much.
I went to, I don't think you even knew. When you first came out, I think I had just shaved my head at this time. I shaved my head, and you were at the House of Blues of maybe in L.A., and I happened to be in L.A. at the same time. You probably didn't even see me. But
I remember that night. I remember that night. I didn't know what to do. You were backstage, and I just did not know what to do. I remember that very clearly.
I was in the front row looking up at you. I was on the front row looking up at you singing, and you sang with such passion and such intention, you know. I couldn't help but cry, you know, and you didn't see me out there. I was right there in front of you, right there. And I got a chance.
But I saw you when you came backstage, and I regretted that. I regretted that because I honestly did not know what to do. I was overwhelmed when I saw you. I didn't know what to do. So I was like, I just give me a minute. And I think you left after that. I wouldn't blame you because, you know, you are Erica Badu, you know. Mm-hmm. But at the time, I honestly was just... I think I was in awe, and it was that kind of night, you know. Yeah. Yeah. So.
Well, whatever was happening that night, you let it out, and you gave it to us. You gave
thank
it to
you.
Me.
And we you always it. Do.
Yeah.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah, you gave it to us. I'm gonna keep it going. Let me see.
Yeah.
We've had some long careers, man. Live shows and touring is my life. That's what I do for yes. a living. Mm-hmm. I am an entrepreneur, but my business is live touring. And because there's no live touring, we're unemployed. So it's something that people really don't understand or can't even fathom. We have to create whatever happens next for us. But I miss it. And I miss the people, and I miss that exchange of energy that I was just talking about that you and I exchanged that night. But it all started for me in 1997 with this song right here. This song was on my first album. It was the lead single. And my whole demo, Baduism, was already done before I got a record deal. And you know how you go into the industry and I really don't have a horror story with my label, but a couple of things that I would have done different. One is my whole album, Baduism, was dirty and grimy as hell. It was just dirty, it was underground, and the drums were dirty, and they cleaned it up to a place where it was super, super clean and crisp and clear, which is a choice. But I wouldn't get my shit ready. But it started like this right here.
I'm holding on.
That's right.
We got the Teddy Riley echo.
So Michelle Obama's in the building.
Who in the building?
Michelle Obama.
No, Miss Obama is in the building.
Hello, dog.
Miss Obama. Miss Obama is in the building.
What?
That song was produced by the guy Jamal Jaborn Allah. Jamal was one of the first 5%ers that walked up on me, and they were gracious enough to teach me the supreme mathematics and alphabet and stay with me for the rest of my life. Very necessary for us as a people during that time. Clarence 13X brought us something that we didn't have. He restored our faith in our own abilities. So On and On had a lot of that jargon in there and stuff like that, but that's where it all started for me. You know, I was kind of, I was real ready to come out. That that knock at the beginning, that dun, 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 dun. That was from, that was like the Audio 2 reference. Mm-hmm. It was also a Mary J. Blige reference from Real Love.
Yes.
I was a big Mary fan at the time, and I just wanted to let her know I was coming.
Ah! Ha! You sure came, honey. And the video was brilliant.
Thank you.
That's a song I wish I wrote On and On. I wish I was in that video, just in it. That would have been awesome for me. But you did a brilliant job, just beautiful. And it's from our favorite movie.
Yeah.
The Color Purple.
Yeah.
That touched everybody. Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, sis. I wrote the treatment and I gave it to a lot of different people, but this director named Paul Hunter was able to pull it off. So it was my first time writing a treatment and co-directing. And from that moment on, I took the director's hat and I directed every other video from there, just learning from Paul. And he was super generous, you know, teaching me things and everything. So,
when you're open to learn, it makes all the difference in the world. And you've been the perfect student as well as educator. Thank you. I guess we'll keep this going. I'll go with my first single off of my first album. I wrote the treatment. We shot it, Chris Robinson and Jesse. Why can't I remember his last name? Don't kill me, Jesse. Don't kill me, Jesse.
Jesse.
It was our first time together. We fought like cats and dogs the whole damn day. And it turned out great. I was mostly pleased and really happy with what came out. So here we go. Shot right there in North Philadelphia.
Yellow Delphi.
215.
North Philadelphia. The whole family, Yellow Delphi.
getting in the way of what I'm feeling.
Hey, hey, hey.
Getting in the way of what I'm feeling.
To tarot, God darn it. Thank you.
Sister girl, I know you don't understand, but you're going to have to understand.
Go ahead, a lot of
he's my man now. What you had is gone. Our thing is sweet. Our thing is stronger than any lie you can tell on me. He knows my heart, and that's the part. Your roots are dug up, so you might as well give up. I see your intentions. You can't handle the truth. He let you go a long time ago. Now it's time to turn him loose.
You can't give the way. What I'm feeling.
You're getting in my way.
You're getting in the way of what I'm feeling.
My feelings,
you're getting in the way.
You're getting in the way of my feelings. Sugar, honey, girl, fly, fly away. I've been a lady up till now. Don't know how much more I can take. Queen shouldn't swing, if you know what I mean. But I'm about to take my rings off. Give me some Vaseline.
Take off all in your face, girl. You better chill.
Chill, but I mean it.
You better back down before you get smacked down. You better chill.
You better relax yourself.
Take off all in your face, girl.
He's my man, girl. Nobody else has.
You better back down before you get smacked down. You better chill.
You better back down.
Look, I remember after that, it was a lot of drama about writing a song or being in a song or creating a song about fighting somebody. But at the time, I really felt like ass should be whooped. Like you've gone a little too far. And I think that there are a lot of different stories when it comes to women. That yeah. You can't just, you know, box folks in. Some women can scrap. And at the time, I wrote about one. Moving on, drinking wine. Salud.
I'm digging it. I understand. No, I love incense and tea, peace and love, but I'm not trying to win a war. Can y'all please tell me if I have a delay? Is there a delay on my phone at all, Jill? Can you hear me as I'm talking to you right now?
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
Yeah, and you look beautiful.
Thank you. I feel beautiful. Thank you.
You look it,
so
baby.
So do you.
Thank you. So happy to be home.
You happy to be home?
I am.
Good. Me too.
Longest I've been home in 20 years.
Yeah, man, me too. Me too. You know, yeah. it freed me to be able to create some other things besides the things that I create on stage. You know, mm-hmm. It's, you know, there's a lot of devastation in this world in the past couple of months. Devastation, but there's also equally a lot of rebirth for a lot of us. And I've benefited from the rebirth, and I've suffered with those who cry, and I think this time period has awoken a lot of sleeping gods, and and we're here. A lot of sleeping demons too. So I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna do this thing next like this. I'm gonna go to Mama's Gun. I'm gonna flip back and forth. I'm not gonna be introducing every song, you know.
No.
I'm gonna say, and that take away some of the magic, you know, when you're introducing all the songs and shit.
So I'm gonna, might.
You can do what you want to do. Yeah, you can do what you want. So check this out.
Yeah. Hey.
Jay Dilla, Erykah Badu.
Hey. Oh.
I was in the basement. You got your next song on?
Yeah, I thought you weren't no. saying nothing. Ooh, I'm sorry.
No, I ain't saying shit. Go ahead. You got it.
Take that back.
Well. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Maybe you don't recognize what you got between your thighs. Come on.
Well.
So I'm gonna set you right, and I'm starting here tonight. Well.
Well.
Shine like the moon and strong like the sea.
Well.
More expensive than money, more valuable than anything.
Well,
juicy mango, summer peach.
Well,
make a lame man walk and a full man hungry. Well, 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 well,
well.
And if you don't know what I'm saying, then baby, I'm telling you, there's power in them rolling hills. Come on. You're a prized possession, not everybody's worthy. Only reason I know is I headed down that road. And it'd be a shame for you not to have your own glow. Come on.
Well,
well, well, well, well, well,
well.
Maybe you don't recognize what you got between your eyes.
Well,
so I'm gonna set you correct so you can get what you should get.
Well,
intuition, something sweet.
Well,
let you know what you know, that you find before you see.
Well,
spirit of discernment, pray for everything. Let you know who should go and who you should let stay.
Well,
and if you don't know what I'm saying, then baby, I'm telling you,
yeah.
There's power in them rolling hills. Come on.
Yeah.
You're a prized possession, not everybody's worthy.
Feel.
Only reason I know, cause I headed down that road.
Well, well.
And it'd be a shame for you not to have your own glow, glow, glow.
That song came in the middle of the night, and the whole thing just poured out. I had to catch it. It's like, my pen was moving, my hand was going. I had to catch it. Like, oh, wait.
You got that well going. Well,
that girl old. That's an old song.
That's an old. That's an old lady. I'm gonna keep the well going. We're gonna do it like this, okay?
I don't know what's playing and what's not. What up?
Can you hear me?
Oh, I didn't hear that. Sorry, you know I've got paper.
Oh,
let's go.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on. Yeah. You did this in sugar water. Say that. Well, I've been saying it since I was
five.
Well.
Right. Well. That's Ohio playing.
Beautiful.
Yeah. You remind me of one of my favorite singers, Joni Mitchell. Joni
Bless had you.
This, yeah, she had this way of, she said that singing, crying, and laughing all came up out of the same need.
Oh.
You know, the same need. And it's, because I want to laugh, I want to cry, I want to, you know, it's important. I'm going to take it back to Philly, okay?
Okay.
Shout out to James Poison.
James! I need somebody to dance with.
Yeah, Amir Questlove Thompson.
I'm a little late. Very deep.
That was a deep one. It was a dope man's bitches version of the game. You know, how what she's going through while all these things are happening, you know. You're taking care of us and the work ain't honest, but it pays the bills. But, you know, it's a lot more at stake, you know, than that. And, you know, just from a woman's standpoint who wants to love a man into his fullest sense. That's what it was about.
Even when he doing dirt.
Yeah. If he doing dirt, we doing dirt.
Yeah, we doing dirt. Taking the money, living the life. Gee whiz. Robert Glasper.
Now that's not fair.
So I got an iPhone. Bear with me.
Robert Glasper, shout out Houston, Texas. What a rare, peculiar talent he is.
So very many talented people in Houston.
Yeah. Peculiarly intelligent.
You always answer calls. Woo! You always answer my call. When I call,
you always come.
You always answer my call. When I call, you come. You always answer my calls. When I call,
you always come.
I don't even have to question if it's real or not. You're right there at all times. Even when my car broke down in the parking lot, you were there. You didn't stutter or hesitate. You come to my rescue once again, like that. You always answer calls when I call. You come. You always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my call.
up, then there's a beautiful man with a kind heart
and a multiple degree in the leaves.
We took a ride to the nearest open air, didn't have a spare, and now we're here talking about the last battle shot of a long kiss goodnight. You always answer call when I call. You call. You always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my call when I call.
You come.
You always answer my calls when I call.
You come. Even when I'm with my friends at the party. And everybody's around me, I don't feel still lonely. You come to mind, I see your eyes, I see that smile, and I'm alright for a little while longer.
Thank you, Robert. Your crazy ass. His back was so out when we shot this video. I had to put everything I had into getting him together. My mother is blessed. She's a healer by touch. I had to channel that woman and try to get that man together. And he got all right. He did a great job that day.
We love Robert.
She's like, yeah, they got to heal people.
Me and Robert type. That's my type for me. I mean, we got the same sense of humor. We real tight, you know. We need to make more music together. Definitely. You know.
I like to dedicate this to all of the Creator's righteous children. I have some food in my bag. Not that edible food, the food you eat. No. I have some food for thought. Since knowledge is infinite, it has infinitely filled on me. So, it was a stormy night. You know the kind where the lightning strikes. And I was hanging out with some of my Yahtzee friends. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The night was long, but I came home. We were going out to the break of dawn. Heavens was burning, so I'm feeling bright. I see I put my friends like a big fruit.
I need you to give me a physical, like, get ahead. So get ahead. I know that you're, yeah, get ahead. Or a physical get ahead. Get ahead? Okay.
Get ahead. Come on. I got your physical get ahead right here.
So down, he
things I needed to hear. But that's as far as it's gone. I promise, I promise. But I enjoy it, I love it so. Cause it seems like I'm always alone. You're at arm's reach, but baby, where are you? Where are you? Cause I got this fire, sweet and true, but I'm cold as ice around you. Cause I'm lonely whenever you're mine.
Woo! I swear. Yeah, I swear.
Yeah. 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 Let that play. Let that play.
George Duke.
Yeah. Let that play. Bolin out of Philly and George Duke. You have to
and cannot forget J.R. Hudson.
Yeah, you had
my
pleasure.
God.
Yeah. I feel
I cried so hard when I came out of that booth. Ugh. And that's how it's supposed to be. Just guts and honesty and revealing and do you have songs that now every time you perform them, you feel some kind of way?
Yeah. Every
they take you right back?
Mm. Yeah. Definitely. Definitely.
Yes.
I am the biggest compliment that an artist can pay to another artist is this.
That's it.
And that's all that's I gotta say about that.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Damn.
George Duke. Hey. And the way
No telling. Here we go.
Okay. Woo. That's a nasty. That's a nasty.
The other day I had to reprimand the grown-up. Who am I to act this way? Well, sugar, I'm the boss lady. Busy handling and managing. But oh, when I get next to you, baby, hey.
Hey,
you. Can't wait to be loved by
you. I can't wait, baby. Can't wait to be loved by you.
I've been working so hard and so long.
Can't wait to be loved by
you. I do.
Can't wait to be loved by you.
Somebody check out the lyrics.
Listen.
Going through some things, feeling all kind of hectic in my space. We all running the same race, getting paid something. Scaring monsters in their face.
Running the same race, different pace.
Money made, bills to be paid, like each and everybody. But baby, I'm me, and I need you. Ain't nobody gonna be there.
You.
I can't wait, baby. Been working so hard and so long. I need your arms.
My favorite part.
Let me hear it.
What you want to get off? You can get it off right here. Baby, no fear. Get all that old thing now. Don't worry about it no more. I got you, baby. No, I got you back. Right.
Help your kid.
Deep in the bedroom. Or maybe in the back of the car. What up?
Hey.
Hey.
What you wanna get off? You can get it off right here. Baby, no fear. Let all that old thing go. Don't worry about it no more. I got you, babe. You know I got you right.
Look at her.
I love performing that one. It's so fun. I feel like
you do.
I feel like I'm in the 1970s with some high waist jeans on.
Yeah. Driving a suicide door Lincoln.
Oh.
With a nigga bending over in the car giving you your money.
Master. It's all kinds of women. I love them all.
Yeah. That's pretty.
This is how I look without makeup. And with no bra, my head is sat down low. My hair ain't ever hung down to my shoulders.
And what?
And it might not grow.
Hey. Yes.
On the vibes. We love you, Roy.
Love you, Roy.
But I made it flash. I'll tell you why. 'Cause I'm clever. When a bus rides, I'm clever. Always on your mind. She's clever. And I really want to grow. But welcome.
Welcome.
Blessed to have Roy on this
team. Get that. Yeah. This is back. That felt so good. That felt so good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Live musicianship. Shout out to all the musicians. Everybody's not working right now. Everybody that's looking around in circles like, what are we going to do? All we can do is create. Just keep creating. Keep creating. This time is sure to pass. And we have something that is beautiful and the world needs. So hold tight. Breathe easy.
Hold tight.
Breathe easy.
Hold tight.
Oh, man. Yeah. I'll play this.
First thing when I wake up, right before I close my eyes at night, I think, sense, feel, man, like I'm under some kind of microscope. Satellites over my head, transmitters in my dollars, hawking, watching, scoping, shocking, scrutinizing me, checking to see what I'm doing, where I be, who I see, how and where and with whom I make my money. What is this? Excuse me, miss. May I have your phone number and your social security? Who, me? When all I came to do was buy my double or triple A batteries? Please, I decline. Oh, look here at this watch of mine. Gotta open it up. Don't know who's been in it. Tracking where I go, finding out all my business. Suck, jerk, bruh, teeth. Video cameras locked on me.
And every dressing room, every floor, and every store.
Damn, can I get that democracy and equality and privacy? You busy watching me, watching me.
That you're blind, baby, you neglect to see the drugs coming into my community. Weapons coming into my community. Dirty cops in my community. And you keep saying that I'm free. And you keep saying that I'm free. And you keep saying that I'm free. Busy and shooting.
Yeah. We watching. What inspired you to become a, well, I guess nothing inspired you because you were born who you are, but what gives you the courage to write your poetry, to write your words, and then share them with people? Because I have poetry books, but I don't share it with others. What inspires you to do that?
Well, can I get that blessing? I swear I'll rub your feet.
Did you, when,
can
today?
I get that? I'm all the way over here, girl.
Today?
Can I get that? Can I swear I'll rub your feet? You don't have to read it in front of everybody.
Okay. Okay.
All right. Nice. 8th grade, Fran Danish was my English teacher. 8th grade. And she asked us to write an essay about anybody we wanted. Just close your eyes and point. She had a list. And I landed on Nikki Giovanni. And it opened my mind and blew my wig back because I had never seen myself on paper before. And after that, the door just opened. Langston Hughes, James Baldwin, just beautiful. Sonia Sanchez, all these amazing writers that could paint me with words. That's how it started. Yeah. Thanks to Fran Danish, wherever you are. Thank you, Miss Danish. And my girlfriends, Gail. Gail Lane and Leslie Pina. And they were like, you should read this. You should you should read this. So I did, and I'm glad. Changed me.
Yeah, it's a special thing. It's a very vulnerable thing to do, you know, and we appreciate it. We appreciate it. I mean, you're an author. I mean, you are, I mean, your writing is super prolific. And very touching.
How did you start writing?
How did I start writing?
Yes.
I started writing when I was about 5 years old. I started writing poetry, but I just shared my first poem on IG that I wrote when I was 10, I think. I used to just write. I just had so much in me that I needed to get out, and I still don't know how I'm going to get all of this out. But it was just one of those mediums to get things out of it. Any kind of art, painting.
Yes.
Dressing up the dolls, making them clothes, doing hair, you know, just any kind of thing to get all of this stuff out. You know, just, you know, very similar to you. Just had these things in me that I didn't know what they meant or what to call them. I just tried to express myself in any kind of way possible.
Thank you.
It always made me feel better. Yeah.
Thank you for not being afraid. There's a lot of great writers that are watching us tonight that are holding on to a lot of amazing work, thoughtful work, work that will change lives because they don't know how people will accept it or receive it. And it doesn't matter. You have to get it out. You're just holding on to something that at this point, it doesn't even belong to you anymore. True. Once it's on paper, once you put it down, you have to release it to the world. It's your life. It's mandatory. I tell myself that all the time because I hold on to things too. I get it. We've been talking over the years a lot about fear and what stops us and how fear is that jerk that wants to come in the middle of the night and tell you that you can't.
It's a prick. It's a prick.
Prick. It's a dick. Who likes fear? No one.
Speaking of over the years, I mean, I don't think people know how much we help talk on the phone and work out our things and talk through these relationships and these children and childbirth and all this kind of stuff. Are you over there crying again?
No. It's going to happen, but not now. It's going to happen.
Yeah. It's good to, people should know that we friends. You know, they don't know that.
No, they've pitted us against each other for a long time. A very long time, from the beginning. It's been some kind of stink in the air that didn't belong to either of us.
Definitely not.
So I'm glad to squash that for all of you.
Yeah.
There's room in the end.
Doesn't exist. I ain't got no enemies. I ain't got no beef. None of that kind of thing. Never had that. We grown. We don't do all of that, you know. If we have something to say, we say it with our mouths, you know, and say, hey, say this, that, you know, then communication.
Unless you're in a getting in the way situation, then you might have to lay hands on somebody.
fun. I'm just saying.
They might have, what'd you say? They might have to cut some things.
I said, unless you're in a getting in the way situation, you might have to lay some hands on some back.
Yeah, they might just have to cut some hands. That's what you're trying to say.
Just might.
That's dangerous. You know what I'm saying? That's dangerous. Hold on.
Oh, I hope this is danger.
Because it's incense and tea.
Yes.
Mad Dog 2020 in Newport's complex occupation.
Yeah.
I'm from Texas, nigga. This complex occupation. Brothers got this complex occupation. Tick, tick, and this baby gon' be all night long. Won't think this road long until my leg is home. I'm at the front door. I'm listening by the phone, but I'm gon' be here with my anchor on. This been a long time since my man been gone, but when he get here, you know I won't be gone, because I love him. I don't know if it's wrong, because this baby
don't straight
be all night long, because I got the block on lock, but you're still
out. Hey! That thing feel good. Ooh, that thing feel good. You did that at Sugar Water too. Turned it out every night. Yes, you did.
Tell them about sugar water.
I don't even know how that conversation started. Probably your ass, because you're so ingenuitive. So many brilliant ideas. Was it you?
It was Queen Latifah, actually. Queen had all the sponsorships. She was Cover Girl, Tampax, Maxi Pad, lipstick, lip gloss.
That's right.
Bra, cross your heart, cross your back, every kind of.
Cross your titties.
Cross your titties.
Yes. Yes.
She was just really, really heavy in the marketplace. Just she was that black girl that everybody saw everywhere. Super talented, Queen Latifah. We love you. Love you, and we should redo Sugar Water, you know, at some point. But Queen Latifah met me at Electric Ladyland Studio one day, and she was like, "We should do a tour and blah 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 blah." And she had all the sponsorship. She let me name the tour and, you know, create some artwork and everything. And there was no one else that I would want to do that with, except for you and her. And it was crazy, you know. It was just. Is we had to take turns headlining. Remember that? And somebody.
Second.
You did?
Can just you for a second, I'm back. Yes.
What I'm saying is we had to take turns headlining this concert. You know, yes. Three headliners taking turns headlining, and everybody was very gracious. But it was just like that whoever went first was performing. With about three or four people in the audience still coming in and everything. It was just such a humbling experience. I remember I was on stage. Gave me the life that I came to live. Those ladies putting their purse on the stage, looking for their keys. And I was like, this.
One of the funniest moments. I remember you saying, what a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney. I passed out.
You said what?
You said, what a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney?
I mean, Daniel. Yeah, I mean, my palms was bleeding. I mean, I was
hilarious. Hilarious.
It was a beautiful tour. Oh, we on this tour for about 3 years, Sugar Water Tour. Really successful and inspiring for women. I think we should do it again at some point. Definitely.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Yeah. I'm glad to hear you say that. Okay, good. Now we just got to get Queen on board. Shit. Right. The only problem that we've ever had is that everybody has schedules. You're shooting something. Queen shooting something. I'm shooting something. You're on tour. I'm on tour. She's on tour. You know, it's just the timing is all.
Yeah.
But we'll make it work because it's worth it. It's worth it. Let's see. Here we go. Shout out to Sir. Hi, Sir.
Oh, silly me, my dad, thinking that you'd stay. Gave you my heart and then you ran away.
Even I like the drum.
Still feeling foolish and you're playing me. Let's see. We were never really meant to be. So I thought I would try something new. I wanted to find out if I could live happy without you. And it turned out I wasn't living at all. But I would have never known if you had just played along. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. So deep down inside, I knew you weren't right. But breaking your spell was a plan I never devised. I would have been here forever living for you. But I would have been living forever at your phone. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I bit into the apple.
Yeah. What else? I took the wooden nickel.
What else?
I felt that's the way it's been with Black folks in America.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That desire to have that apple pie so bad. Mm-hmm. We just biting into fool's gold at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Frustrated. Mm-hmm. You frustrated, sis?
Not after I went on a frustrated artist tour. You know, after that I was cool. You know.
You let it out.
I went on to let it out, you know, and I don't know. Just every now and then if I feel that coming on, I know how to get back to here and out of my mind. You know.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if I feel my breathing getting shallow, that means I'm a little frustrated about something. That means that I'm thinking about something inside my mind. And nothing out here is giving us problems. The microphone don't want no problem. The computer don't want no problem. The ring don't want no problem. It's just things in my mind that I've learned that are causing those things. And as soon as I feel that breathing getting shallow and my heart rate go up, I go on and I get out of there. Get out of there. And I'll be out of my mind just in time. Right now would have been amazing if I would have had that song queued up. You know what I'm saying? Out my mind just in time. But I do have something with the word time in it that I will play next. Drop it.
Somebody said I'm being too nice. I am nice.
Who said that?
Somebody. I am nice.
Get your ass off this thing. Get your ass off of our thing. Get your ass off our thing. with all that.
The whole vibe is, you know. It seems like some being with you, family.
Aww.
That's real beautiful. I kind of did.
Yes.
That's because they may got some money on this thing, Jill. Who have told you that? They got some money.
Oh, right. I get maybe that's it. That's your fault.
My money on you, though. She put me in an awkward situation. If you see me on stage doing that, come get me. You know, I done been too long if I'm doing that shit on me.
I heard if you're staying real gap leg, it's time for you to stop performing.
Trying to get your flat foot ready and balance.
That's what I hear. I don't know. We'll see. This is a shorty.
You start doing runs like this, this one is too long.
Honey, how fucking do you?
Yeah.
Ebony magistrate.
Okay.
Chocolate brown sugar. Sweetie pimple.
I waited for your call, but you chose not to call me. I wondered what happened. Were you inside a safe space? And two, I wondered, were you thinking about me? And if you were, why was I feeling so lonely? By the phone, alone to the bone. Although the night before you were in my home, my body, my dome. In a circle of passion, we Paris, Italy, Japan, Africa, Rome. We made music. We trombone. It was magic the way it happened, pure electricity. I felt so inspired and afraid at the same time. I don't know whether to sing or to rhyme. Call me. Honey, molasses,
woo,
ebony magistry, chocolate brown sugar, sweetie pimple.
Yeah, that's sweet. That's
isn't
real sweet. I know how you was feeling when you were singing that. I can imagine.
Hurting and in love at the same time.
Just in love and just on a floating on a cloud. Yeah.
Mm. Somebody, inspired.
Yeah.
Inspired. Shout out to Rochelle Farrell. Shout out to Kim Burrell.
Yeah.
Shout out to Shaka.
You weren't supposed to do that. Shout out to Anita Baker.
Shout out to Gladys Knight. Shout out to Minnie Riperton.
Who else?
Millie Jackson.
Come on.
Oh, so many.
Nina.
Nina Simone. Sarah Vaughan.
And Miss Billy. Miss Billy.
Yes.
I'm going to have to say it again. Chaka Khan.
Yes, Chaka Khan.
Yep.
Everything.
Just those, they have very, everybody you named have very obscure voices. Very obscure. Very, it didn't sound like it was about notes at all with any of those people. It was primal wails and tribal moans. That's what that was about. That's what you're doing. And that's what you do. It touches us in a different place. Yeah, that's what you do. You evoke a thing. And yeah.
Thank you. So do you.
Welcome.
I've been to your show. I smell different when I leave. True.
I'm gonna play an obscurity right quick. What was you gonna say? Say what you gonna say.
I said it. Go ahead, okay. Please.
You know this?
It's called Today. Give me a second.
Please, oh please, wear blue and green, so flowers can bloom and birds can sing today. Hang out with your friends, cool breeze and sun, and I'ma join y'all so we can all have fun today. And dry my clothes while I run through these sheets like I'm 5 years old today. You got a natural wood grain with that eco fro. Your fresh 15s got me riding on today.
This song is to the earth. We love you, earth.
Smile.
How much time do we have?
I don't know. What time is it?
It's
what time is it? 8 o'clock? It's 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock in Texas, in Dallas.
It must be. We've been on for 2 hours? Erica, we've been on for 2 hours.
I have no conception of time. I don't know what that means.
Okay, I think this joker right here, that one needs juice. Here's an obscure one as well.
Let me hear some obscurities.
Okay. Those who know. Those who don't, welcome. This is a song to our almighty creator.
Okay.
I love you. Tippy-tie,
Saturday. I'm still working on it, baby. Please forgive me. I think I tried. How about darling, make a fuss alive?
Hey.
How about darling, make a fuss alive? How about darling, make a fuss alive?
Well,
a gift for you. So I racked my mind on what it is now that I'm supposed to do. Then it hit me, I've kissed the love in the air, hugged rain before it falls down. Put infinity into a melody and see how it sounds. Sounds like Jerry Mako Kasula.
Sounds like
Jerry. Sounds like Jerry Mako. Oh, almost there now. Just a million miles to go. And still I can contain how you make me glow. Oh, you make me glow. People look up at me and they think that I'm a star. But it's all because the love you give to me, it made me who I am. And it sounds like
What are you saying in the chorus?
Jare meko fasula. So I was like, what could I say? What could I possibly say that could maybe halfway express how I feel? So Ja is God. Ray is king. God is king. Ja Ray may to me. Ja Ray may co with Fa is the, what is it, the fourth? Ja Ray may co. Fourth Ja Ray may co Fa. So I can't, I have to look at it. I have to actually look at it in order to tell you what it is.
Yeah.
But it's God is king to me with sound so much that I rejoice. Yes. Jare Meko Fasu.
I'm going to have to revisit that after we finish. Play that.
I hope so.
Yeah.
I hate that it hits, some things just hit you and I'm like, ooh.
Yeah. I feel it. I'm with that. I wrote a lot of songs out of a need, you know, like we were talking about earlier. You know, I've been in love. Like, when I'm in love, I'm in love. You know, that's all that is around. I got a muzzle on my mouth and blinders on my eyes. And I don't see anything or anyone else when I'm deep in it, and I like it that way. And I love it, and I'll do it a million more times. You know, to go through all of those things, those turns and those ups and those downs, but with the wisdom that I have today, you know, knowing that I have the ability to be resilient and to share and to, you know, and as you grow, I think you attract who you are, the frequency of who you are. you know. As I raise in vibration, the people I attract are also higher in vibration too. So that song makes me feel in love, very much so, with something, you know, not just a person, but with, that's a good thing.
I need that song that you played before. What's its name?
It's called Today. And it was a, it's a, it's an earth song. Mm-hmm. Smile Today. And
I need that.
To the earth. Yeah, I'll send that to you.
Thank you.
I'll send that to you. May I go on?
Please.
May I continue?
Try to start up the heart, try to hold your holy water, holy, holy, go, oh, 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 oh,
yeah.
That felt good.
Fast for 30 days.
Ooh, that felt good.
Yeah. I like performing that one. That's a good one.
Say that again.
I love performing that one. That's one I like performing a lot.
I like when you perform it. I could feel that all through the crowd. It's your shows are amazing. Queen Badu, they are incredible. Love to see it. Love to feel that energy. It's wonderful. Like I said, I smell different when I leave. Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. Hey, while you plan this next one, I'm going to switch devices. This one is low on battery. So I'm going to change devices. Go ahead.
All good.
This is my page right here. This one is not.
It is. That's you and her.
Okay, I'm this in. Is you okay, and never her. Mind. I'm in already. But
we can y'all all right out there?
That's yes, we okay. Go on, beautiful.
There was this daddy long legged spider who spun his lyrics between the trees. She could fly early and see the weather. And this is the story.
Okay.